By the 1940s, I had become a scientist, and finding where the monarchs went had become my quest. I had the idea that sticking tags on butterflies might work, but no one back then had ever tagged insects. So I kept on testing different glues and made tiny tags and tried to imitate the butterfly. Thank you.